Toronto Maple Leafs announced today that they have acquired Frederik Andersen from the Anaheim Ducks. Anderson, 22-9-7, 230 goals against last year with Anaheim. The save percentage, .919. So the 26-year-old is joining the Leafs. Saw some playoff action as well. Had a pretty good save percentage in the playoffs.
Yeah, you can be the greatest. You can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world. The war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. Yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master.
Okay, we're prepared. We know what we're doing. Loose and driving. Let's get started on time. Get started on time. Having some fun. Shutting the door, Mr. Andersen.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Yeah. Raptor, oh, spectacular stuff.
Russ missed it. Kunitz again fires, and what a save by Frederik Andersen. There was lots of net for Kunitz to shoot at, and Andersen robbed him. There's a shot by Kuznetsov, he scores! Or did he?
Oh, he did.
No, Andersen got it.
Rips it across to Maris, and a launching save by Freddie Andersen.
I think he just got robbed here by Andersen, and good for Andersen to battle through this.
Biggest fear?
Snakes.
Sharks.
Yeah, California.
We believe us, we lead us, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers, be students, be teachers, be politicians, be preachers.
Justin Williams alone!